I'm not sure if you come to
my brother.
I think you want to find the gate for me.
I'm very, very sorry.
Hey, how may I help you?
God bless you, sir.
God bless you.
I'm a pastor. I just branch here to tell you about the good news of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Is that why you want to fall down the gate?
I'm very sorry.
Call me.
I am not Jehovah's Witness. So.
That's how they used to do.
I just want to tell you about our Lord Jesus Christ. Jesus fell on you. Jesus Christ loves you.
Okay.
If you accept Jesus Christ as your Lord and your personal Savior, you will not have to fear anything. I'm telling you, you won't have to fear anything. Because the Bible says, even though you walk through the valley of shadow of death, I shall fear no evil. So, people say, why? I have accepted Jesus like 20 years ago.
Wow.
So, I don't need to fear anything. Money never go. People say, why? Jesus Christ has given me liver.
Pastor, you mean as you are like this?
Ah! Money never
go.
No, beru. Anything. So, if you accept Jesus Christ as your Lord and your personal Savior, you will not have to fear. I'm telling you, I'm alone, you will not have to fear.
So as you are like this, I don't fear anything.
Me fear.
You hear the point you got to your head.
Me fear.
You.
I'm on your back. You bon, ordinary bon. Several times people have appointed God. That same gun at me. So
I like your courage.
He's courage. You are locking the gate.
Maybe you not fear anything.
How will I fear?
I'm coming.
Where are you going? I need to go now.
I'm coming.
Wait. You not fear anything. How will I fear?
Yeah, one more. Yeah, sorry, bro. You don't need to turn.
Eh, nigga, to what the gate? But when you now log the gate, you can buy in guns. Eh? Hey, bros, I want to go to another level. I fear. I fear. I fear.